us pray the prayers together. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us pray. Almighty Father, whose Son was revealed in majesty before he suffered death on the cross, give us faith to perceive his glory, that we may be strengthened to suffer with him and be changed into his likeness from glory to glory, who is alive and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now